actually trying to walk forward right now, and then we do bam. Yay, look at him. Yay. I love that. Hey, 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 what's up, you guys? Chickamone here, playing Ark Survival Evolved. And today, we're gonna make our new long neck rifle, and obviously, we're gonna test it out. Now, isn't this awesome? I'm not even controlling the game right now, I'm just looking at myself, and the elevator started moving. Ooh. Anyways, last episode with the 120 RG team. No, that was two episodes ago. Future stuff. And, anyways, we got the blueprint for a new gun. Oh, it's right here. Blueprint, apprentice long neck rifle. Simple rifle ammo. It's good they told me that, because I was going to put in some citronelle. Because, yeah. That works. Anyways, we need 364 metal ingots, wood, and hide. I think we might just have all of that stuff. All the goodies. 375, 364... We can make it! Craft item. Da, 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 it's coming. Okay, so we need bullets. Bullets. Lots of bullets. We got charcoal. Let's see. We got more charcoal. And we need to make gunpowders. For gunpowder, we need charcoal and spark powder. Because spark powder turns into gunpowder and charcoal. That one. Two, three. We're running out of spark powder, guys. I gotta make some. We got loads of flint, though. Like, we got a billion, trillion, gazillion flints here. Let's take 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. And we're so fat. Okay, we'll get the stones later. Don't worry about it. Don't worry. We'll fix it. So anyways, yeah, still working really, really hard on the castle, guys. And I want to thank you guys so much for all your likes and support on the previous video. Did you see the camera lag there? That wasn't me. That was my computer being a stupid thing. I almost said something else. Anyways, I want to thank you guys so much for all your support and likes on the previous Ark videos. It's amazing. Yes. And, well, I hope you guys are enjoying the castle build. I certainly am, maybe not that much, because today I was looking at the castle and I was going to be like, okay, we're going to do two castle episodes and, you know, we're going to be amazing and we're going to make something beautiful. And then I started building it and recording it and then I changed my mind. So I ended up taking down a lot of the castle again, and I want to make it different, because I think the site that we build in, I think the second episode, the place where the king sits, I think it's too small. It's just, if I want the building to look any good, it's gonna have to be a lot bigger, and I should keep focusing on making stuff, because I'm a guy, I can't do two things at the same time. So we don't have. There we go. Let's go two. That's going to be a lot quicker. 200. And get that one. And we'll do 1, 2. There we go. 200. Right. That's going to be plenty, I think. Let's put them in too. Because, you know, you don't want to have 34 charcoal left. That's just something you don't want. Oh, our gun should be finished by now. Let's see. And that's our old gun. See, our old gun was 120% damage and 100 durability. But our new gun, 130% and 117% durability, which is a lot better. I kind of wish it was like 150% damage, but you know, I can't complain. I really cannot. So in the meantime, we're waiting for the gunpowder. We should paint stuff. Because paint... Wow, I just lost my voice there. Did you hear that? Painting stuff is like the stuff, you know? That's like... Ark is all about coloring stuff. It's not about dinosaurs. It's all about the coloring. So we need some forest coloring, and we need, we're gonna make a different one this time. We're gonna take some blue and some red. Why? Because RGB, red, green, blue, the main colors of every color. So we'll do like I'm thinking red bands, and I'm thinking the green neck. How is the blue gonna look? Oh God, this thing is gonna be ugly. Let's try the blue neck and let's try the green handles. Oh no, this gun is so ugly. But at least I'll know it's my apprentice gun, which is awesome. And now it's all painted up, so it makes it extra strong, because that's how it works. Look at our gun. It's amazing. It's red and camouflage, and it's blue. You know, just in case you're in the water and you think, you know, you might get spotted by a MOSA or something. It's blue, so they won't see the gun. That's camouflage for you guys. That's deep sea camouflage right there. Anyways, I don't know why I'm walking over here, because I need to be over there. I'm so excited today. I don't know why. I apologize. I've been excited for the last few days about stuff. I don't even know what. Let's put this in here and let's go weapons. Let's go to ammo. And we can make simple rifle ammo. 10? You gotta be kidding me. We ran out of metal, I think. Yeah, we need some metal. We don't have a lot of metal left. Only like a 5 billion. So we can take that and. Oh God, we're heavy. Oh God, put it in. Yeah. Ammo, come on. 24? Are you kidding me right now? I want to shoot a lot of stuff. 24 things isn't gonna do it. Let's see. I know. Oh, we got so much metal. I know I still have charcoal, like in here, I think. There we go. The stupid thing is, I just opened this thing and I can't even remember that there's charcoal in there. So we're gonna be crafting all this stuff and all the gunpowders. We do have a kind tiny little itsy bitsy problem though, that we don't have any spark powder in here, so we're gonna make that too. And in the meantime, we're gonna do something else, which is really great, but I cannot tell you because I don't know what it is yet. Craft all. There we go. Okay. What are we looking for? Is it me? No. What were we getting? What were we making? Flint? Stone. Stone. I remember we were making spark powder. I want 100, and I want another 100, and another 100, and another 100. There we go. I'm gonna put that in here like that. In the craft 200. There we go. Oh yeah, I know something we can do while we wait. We got lots of gunpowder here. Sweet. We got another 89 there. Look at that. We're so rich and covered in gunpowders. Put it in. Weapons, ammo. I want a lot of these. Yes, 48. Okay. Sweet. Now, we need to go check out. We need to go check on our eggs. Oh, look at that. Yay. And where's Rainbow? Rainbow, is that you? Yay. Hi, Rainbow. How you doing? Look at the beauty of this thing. Did you just poop? That poop is just as big as you are. What the heck, Rainbow? Oh, God. Rainbow, that's just not very nice, is it? I was going over here to. Oh yeah, to check on the meats. Look at this. These things are going insane. I mean, look at it. Yeah, I forgot. No. I forgot to put in the oil, guys. Oh my God. It's been in there for 2 days now. Some days I wish that I shot an arrow right up in the air and it would land on my face, because sometimes I just deserve that. Is it coming back? I can still see it, like glimpse of it. Where is it? Wow, this bow was amazing. It just ended up in space. Huh. Anyways, let's put some oil in before I forget again, because I'm getting distracted really quick today. Let me see. Spark, gun, oil. Oh no, we're gonna need to get some oil. Well, that's a good place to test the gun then. We'll just shoot some penguins or something and get oil while we do it. Right, well, fine. We'll get like 100 oil because we only got 30 prime in each of these boxes. So go. Look at that. I'm so quick, it actually lags the game. There we are. Go. Oil. Now we're gonna start cooking stuff. There we go. Let's get cooking. All the oil's in there. Right. Okay, so we should have about 60 bullets. I think 60 bullets. We're gonna go through them really quick. Let's check on the spark part. I'm doing a lot of multitasking stuff. There we go. We'll craft these and we'll go like this. What? Did I forget? I don't know. What's happening? Craft. I have no idea what's happening here. Whoa, let's get the bullets. There we go. 72. Right. Well, that's actually pretty darn great. And we have. I think we have a scope somewhere. I should put a scope on this thing. Because it's not a trank gun right now. And as long as it's not a trank gun, we're putting a spyglass on it. Or at least not a flashlight. Seriously, I don't have scope? How do I not have a scope? A scope is like something you get from every single loot drop. That's so weird. Let's take some metal. I don't know what the scopes cost. Oh yeah, it's a lot of metal, right? It's like 30 metal, because we make them in Survival of the Fittest. And they're usually pretty darn expensive. Firearms. No, we're not gonna. Not today. Not today. That's for another time. Another time when we want to have fun. And I don't know anything else to do. We're gonna shoot those things. Where the heck? Scope. Is that smithy? That's in a smithy, chicken. Oh my god. Today, guys. Scope attachment. How much crit? It's 40 metal ingots in here. Now, I don't know about you guys, but leave a comment on this question, right? I mean, just answer my question. And then I know you've been watching for 12 minutes and 30 seconds, which makes you amazing. Because I'm doing the weirdest things. Answer me this question. What do you guys think about the new Survival of the Fittest? I don't know if you've played yet. I personally haven't played it yet, but I watched my friends from Pooping Evolve play on the first day when there was like a whole invitation team and stuff. I did not get invited, and I cried myself to sleep that night. But that's a story for a different time. And I just want to know if you guys played it already and what you think about it, because I noticed that we can still do a total conversion on this arc. So basically, that means the old Survival of the Fittest is still in play. But you also got the new one, which is free to download for anyone out there. Which is a bit weird, in my opinion. But, you know, more players, more games, it's actually kind of cool. Anyways, guys, just let me think. Let me know. Yes, let me know about it. What do you think? And I'll be our beast when we reach the snow biome so we can finally shoot some stuff. See you in a sec. Hey, we're back, guys. We're in the snow biome. Let's see. There's a lot of oil here, so we're gonna confiscate everything on this island, and we're gonna shoot all the penguins in the process because we can, not because we have to, just because we can. Let's see the penguin. Now the first shot is important. The first shot has to be a good shot. It has to be like a hit shot. So we'll go like a bam. He did not survive that. That's for sure. Look at that. Bam. Oh, I missed. Are you kidding me? I had that last time in SOTF. Let me tell you about what happened, right? So we ended up, it wasn't the last game, by the way, for you, for those guys, those of you who watch the streams, it wasn't the last episode. Why? Stop. There you go. wasn't the last SOTF we played. It was like maybe two SOTFs before that. I had the gun like this. We made long neck rifles, right? And I was shooting like this at people. Now, we don't have crosshairs in the SOTF. We don't. But I'm pretty certain that I was hitting people just like this. Like, I would be hitting this penguin right now, and I was missing constantly. It might be some, you know, some lag issues with the desync and stuff, but I was pretty certain I was hitting people, you know? I mean, I'm not the best shot in the world, but I'm good enough to know that I hit them. So, and it wasn't working and it sucked. I think I used all my bullets and I never hit a single person with it. Hey, penguin, how you doing? Just walk into the crosshair. You can do it. Bam! Ho. It's such a shame we can't see it. Like, we'll be like, eh, this is a long neck rifle. How are we floating right now? Look at that. I feel like Aladdin right now. Let's go have a look, see. Hey, juvenile female penguin, they die. Aw, I feel kind of bad for them. Not that much, but kind of a little bit. Anyways, we were getting some oil, right? Bam! Oh, that headshot though. Ha. That was a pro shot. I mean, it only took me about 15 seconds to aim, so you could consider that very, very professional. Professionalistic, that's what we call that. Okay, we're getting all the oil, and I kind of want to shoot something bigger. I think you guys deserve that. So, how about I'll get some more oil, which is going pretty fast, by the way. I mean, we already got a few hundred here, and I'm dropping all the stones so I can get a lot. Why is there a broken rocket? Oh, it's gone. It's so bright in the snow biome. It's like I literally, if I play here too long, like I do with the building of the castle, I play here for a couple of hours, you know, because I have to farm stuff. I actually get a headache. It's that bright. I wish it was a little less bright, just a little bit. But if I gamma down, like the whole screen goes weird. Let me show you. Gamma one. Like this is okay, but it's weird. It looks so weird. Like there's no saturation in the game or something. Very weird. Anyways, we're gonna gamma two because that's normal. And let's go and shoot some stuff, and I'll collect all the oil later when I finish shooting this. Let's see. Move, quets. There we go. So, I'm wondering what it will do to a direwolf. Direwolves are not easy to kill. Direwolves are actually pretty damn tough. Yes, we should test that. Now, usually there's some direwolves that fall down here, but right now I don't see any of them. There's a T-Rex. What level are you, T-Rex? Oh, there's direwolf. Land. Oh, this should be. No, come on. Can we get off? Yes. Excellent. We're all safe. Look at this. I mean, no one's gonna get close. We're awesome. This is the perfect position right here. Oh, the wolf died. Oh, look at that. You're like Evel Knievel. Oh, don't hide from me. I hear all kinds of stuff. Oh, they're all chasing the wolf. Did they kill the T-Rex, or did the T-Rex just leave? T-Rex was like, I'm done with you people. I'm leaving. I'm a leaving this place. Look at this. Bam. Bam. I'm like a supermodel. Anyways, let's see if we can. Bam. He was already bloody, so I don't take credit for that. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Look into my. Look into my eyes. Bam. Oh, you just rolled up. Oh, I just remembered something. We should be shooting Paraceratheriums. Like, Paraceratheriums, when they die, and they die by something that does a lot of damage, like the gun, they die. They just fly off into space, and it's amazing. I love it. We should be shooting Paraceratheriums. I might do that on the way back. Like, I'll tell you guys, like, I'll fly towards my house and I'll be all like, yeah, we're flying back and I'll see you guys in a sec. But actually, what I'll be doing is I'll be flying back here again, getting all the oil I need, then flying to my base, and I'm gonna pretend like I never farmed any oil. Because that's how, you know, movies work and TV. You think you didn't miss anything, but you missed a lot. Yes, we should be shooting Baroceratheriums. I do want to kill a direwolf though. Like, when it's coming at me, and I feel like I have to make the shot to save my life. That's the exciting stuff. So let's have a look. Seriously, I can't land anywhere with it without having direwolves breathing down my neck. But when you need them, they're nowhere. Nowhere to be found. Where are you, direwolves? I know there's some down here. There's always a few. Like right on that, I kind of want to call it a beach, but it's not a beach. It's snow. But you know what I mean. Like down here, there's like a area that goes to sea. Like the rest of the snow biome is all rocky, but here we got like a thing that actually goes into the water. I call that a beach. Even though it's frozen, I see some interesting one direwolf. Only one, which is gonna die because he's gonna attack that mammoth. Stupid. Stupid direwolf. Are you crazy? Oh yeah, we're gonna BAM! MLG. That's 3 letters I deserve right there. I hit you. Oh yeah, that's a target. Look at that. Look at it run. Come back. Oh, I feel like playing some associate right now, but I would like to take my gun. Oh, that RG wants to go for the. Oh, I missed. I missed. Hey, you look just like mist. I missed, missed. Oh wow, I shot it in the body and it got insta-killed. There's wolf. Oh yeah, come on, attack me, wolfie. Attack me. This gun is amazing. I mean, we shot quite a bit of stuff. And it's still at, what is it, like, I don't know, 85 to 90% durability, which is pretty darn amazing. Anyways, you guys, I'm gonna fly back to my base, wink, wink. And when I get back there, we're gonna shoot a couple of Baroceratherms, because I think they're gonna be awesome. They're gonna fly and stuff like that. I'll see you guys in a sec. Okay, he's gonna do a flip because he's putting some strength into that rock right there. We're gonna lie here, all elusive, all camouflaged out in our snow gear, which is really hot. Do a flip. Come on, do it for me. Oh, he's coming. Flip time. Nope. Oh god. How are we gonna get him to flip? We're gonna have to go here. We're gonna get him stuck. Because then he's actually trying to walk forward right now, and then we do bam! Yay! Look at him! Yay! I love that. I can't get enough of that stuff. Oh, he didn't like that. He did not like that. I want one more Baroceratherium to do a flip, and then I'll be satisfied. Come over here. Come on, there's two of them coming now. It's just a shame that they take so long to die. What arrows do we have in here? Stone arrows, sweet. Let's get rid of that snake. My combo does a lot more damage than the long neck rifle does, and it's quicker, so we'll just like get him bloody with the combo. Oh, he's already running. We'll get him bloody too. See, they run straight off the bat because of the amount of damage I'm doing. Okay, when they come back, we'll be ready. We shall be ready for them. There he is. Okay, he's stuck, so he's gonna do flips. Let's see, how bloody are you? You're not that bloody. Take a few more arrows. One. Oh, wow. Ah, what the heck? What the heck? What's happening? Ah, ow, 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 ow. Get the gun, get the gun. Reload. Oh, we already reloaded it. All the stuff, everything's happening at the same time. Ow. Oh, yes, I know. I know. This thing takes way too long. Let's eat something. Let's drink something. There we go. It is a mega neuron. God. Ow, ow, ow. This is definitely not a parasitarium. Oh, God. Don't die, chicken. Don't die. And flip. Trick shot. Bam. That was a hit. I'm going to get my bow out. Oh, my God. Run, 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 run. Ow, ow. What level is that thing? 48. Dang. He actually did the whole sliding thing. Like, he fell and then he slided forward a little bit. I love that. There's something else here. Where? I hear it. A lot of confusion right now. Ah, I see. I see what's going on. Did I just did a double kill or did he get eaten by the boa? That might be a thing. That might be a thing. Anyways, guys, stupid fog. We're gonna have to do with that just that single backflip. And it was amazing. I don't get me wrong, you know, that was an amazing backflip he did. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, please don't forget to hit that like button for me. I would really enjoy it. And I would really appreciate it too. Also, if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, don't forget to do that either, because we do have a lot of fun. And I want to thank you guys a lot for watching. And I'll see you next time. Bye! Oh, that's weird.